The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon. The Great One, ready for action. The Tribal Chief has arrived. He's the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
And his partner, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. The WWE Raw Undisputed Champion, Roman Reigns!
You know, he's no stranger to WrestleMania. 4 straight WrestleMania main events against Triple H, Undertaker, and twice against Brock Lesnar.
For the head of the table, there is no spot but the main event.
Always goes the extra mile at WrestleMania. Representing the head of the table.
Well, he continues his and the Anoa'i family's legacies at WrestleMania.
No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long.
To stake his claim atop WWE.
A man who's made it his mission to show the power of the Rhodes name.
The son of the dream who is set to become every competitor's worst nightmare in WWE.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable.
After 6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut, but Rhodes has his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win.
Here
and 17 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
Gentlemen, the choir has never been louder than on the grandest stage of them all.
A man with no shortage of ego, but it gets even bigger come WrestleMania.
Successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania back in 2015.
And Michael Barsett has also seen his share of misfortune at WrestleMania, courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, but tonight, the visionary turns that WrestleMania luck around.
Tag team competition getting underway, and we're going to see The Rock and Roman Reigns. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Cody Rhodes and Seth Rollins.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Oh, Cody anticipated that.
Pulled in from belly to belly.
The Rock has him hooked.
The Rock has this wrapped up, and he makes the save for his team.
In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else might be hiding under the ring. You want to be the one inflicting.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
The Rock just got checked in. Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Looking for a neck breaker here.
Forearm to the neck.
There's some power behind that punch. He's taking some good hits.
We're setting up here. What is Cody Rhodes looking for here? Oh, my!
Vertebreaker! Is it enough? The cover!
Inverted atomic drop. He gets sent down to the floor.
It's a little spine buster.
And there's the cover!
The save. The Great One is ready to finish this off. Here it comes. He stops the count for his partner. Wow, what a shot.
Tags him in.
Feeling the effects of that last hit.
The Tribal Chief really to his.
The American Nightmare.
Rest of Roman Reigns open. And that took Reigns down.
Was mounted with punches.
And that had a stop to the gut, too.
Tag made. Sharp in this series of reversals.
Reigns had that scouted. Boom, right the button.
Placing them into the corner. And taken out by the double team. He's got the answer for that one.
With a nasty chop block.
He gets tagged in.
Yeah. Oh, the clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Enabled to counter.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Pressure must be kept on.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. That'll break his arm. Vicious. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Uh-oh. Elbow throw. Saying not today. His partner for the tag. Rose looking to end this.
One more time for the heavy artillery. And he makes the save for his team. With a tag is Seth Rollins. And the steam. Precise. Oh, Seth gets caught with a counter. Seth up with the side Russian leg sweep. Tagged into the action. From a seated position, this takes tremendous power. Suplex, what a way to capitalize on the mistake. Textbook jumping clothesline. Ooh.
Who knows what his thought process is at this point.
and tagged in as The Rock.
Cody Rhodes and Seth Rollins.
And they pick up the victory, thanks in large part to Seth Rollins.
A true team effort.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.